children, Fixer here, and welcome back to kindergarten! What they said. So there was an update, like, right before I started playing, and he said he changed some things cosmetically, including the piggy bank. And he made it so that you can download the, well, take the money out quicker. Wonderful. I like that. So, before we get started, a couple things. Thanks to everybody for all the comments below and everything. You guys have been super nice. I love it. I really appreciate you taking the time to say hi and give me hints and all that jazz. So that's been pretty awesome. Second, since there's a lot of new people to my channel because of this game, a lot of you don't know that I actually do have memory problems. I have a medical condition that has caused multiple types of memory to be impaired. So yes, I do have memory problems. No need to be a jerk about it. If it bothers you so much, there are plenty of other Let's Players to check out. But anyways, today we're going to do the teacher. Now, I don't know a whole lot about the teacher here. We do have 4 hints, but we are lacking 3. So, first off, and I do keep a pen and paper handy, just in case I need it. We need to get robbed by bugs and then tattle on them, which means we need to start with a lot of money, right? And then we got a question mark here. And over here, we have to get rid of Jerome, which is easy enough. So this tells me this probably happens before school. Most likely. Then I got another question mark. Bugs, Monty, and Lily should all be eliminated during lunch. So, I know how to get rid of Monty, right? We do the biscuit thing. Monty says he spells the biscuit wrong, so that's not a problem. The janitor goes and kills Monty. Lily, I know what I need to do, because we've come close to it before, but I've never actually done it. And because she goes out into the hallway at the principal's office, and I'm pretty sure we have to knock on the door to get the principal to go after her. Bugs, I don't know how we get rid of him during lunch. That's something I've not come across yet. And Lily should be eliminated after Bugs and Monty by knocking on the principal's door. There you go. That's what we got to do. So Monty, no problem. Bugs, we're going to have to figure that one out. And then there's one at the very end, which I don't know either. But I think that this one involves taking a lot of money. So that's why I got my 10 bucks. Again, if I run short of money after this episode, I'll just farm before I do the next episode. Alright, let's get started. So we got Bugs here asking for my cash. Hey kid, you carrying cash? Yes I am. Let's give him the cash. Right? Alright, now let's go tattle on him. To Miss Thing over here. Bugs stole my money! And what's in it for me? And she'll give me a gold star. Now I believe that we have to collect gold stars just like how we had to collect nuggets for Nugget. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of this guy. Hey, you little jerk. That's because you know, make your dad come back. And he'll never be proud of you. Dying wouldn't be so bad. Call for teacher! Get him! Sick him! Alright, he's sending him to the principal's office. No, please don't, he started it. Well, he's right, and after this little incident, neither are you. Now go to the principal's office or I'll have the janitor carrying you out there. Lovely. Click, 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 click. Can't go fast enough. Could have been friends if you didn't rat me out. Well, this is not your story, is it? Alright. She's happy to get rid of the degenerate, and now I got me a star. Wait a minute. Now you've got me thinking, though. Jerome thinks he's so high and mighty because he's the principal's here. Why don't we arrange for a trip to visit today? No. No, I don't think I want to do that. Alright, so that's the first hint complete. Now we know that we need to get the yo-yo, so I gotta talk to this kid and get a yo-yo. Right? Don't know what it is about these things, but Jerome loves them. Yeah. And we know that before we do the yo-yo next stage, there's something here, right? So I want to make sure. Nothing right now. So it's not going to be from Monty. Is it going to be from Jerome? No. Is it going to be from Cindy? No. For what happened to her brother, I don't really care. Okay, well, that did nothing. I'll be your friend. What happened to Billy? You'll get none from me. I'm pretty sure I've exhausted all of these here, right? Let's see. Hints. We should be eliminated after Bugs and Monty. So what do I gotta do here? Alright, let's try some of these out. What happened to Billy? Do you know where he is? I know we've read through all this before. He does not know. Who knows? What's in those pills? I don't know. The principal gave them to me after I saw something traumatic or something. They're great. So this could be it. The principal gave you pills. Yep. Is it legal? Probably not. You don't find that suspicious? I do, but he said that's a side effect of the pills. You want one? I do. Enjoy that pill. Take it if you start thinking about Billy too much. All right. So is that what I needed? No more talking now. Shoo. All right. Good morning, children. It's time for you to pick your buddies for morning time, or you can be sad, pathetic, and alone. Yeah. So, we need to turn him in. Alright, let's turn him in. You mean this yo-yo? I feel like turning him in right now. I keep on pressing the wrong button. See, this is afterwards. I feel like turning him in now is not the solution. Hold on. Anything new from you? No. How about you? What are you busy with? Yeah, I could be of use of you. He's in need of a magnifying glass. Okay, let's do this. Oh, I can't. Because if I were to distract the teacher with Jerome, I can't go get the magnifying glass because that ends the distraction. It prevents me from getting Jerome in trouble. So this can't be it, right? All right, well, I'm not going to do that. How about Cindy? Was it Cindy? No, it's not Cindy. Oh, I don't really know the blah, 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 blah. I feel like... Here, do you want a pill? Nugget gave me a pill. Oh, dibs! Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Don't worry about it. Teacher will do whatever about it. Now run along and play. Okay. Was that what I needed to do? Oh! Oh, I don't really care. Go do what you want. I want this. This is Lily's cubby. There's a magnifying glass in there. She's probably using it to look for clues about her missing brother. Take it. Okay, so get out of my face, Cindy. Have you found Nugget's the item? Yes, I have. Excellent. Nugget is pleased. You may have this Monster Mon card. That's not what I was looking for. Nugget is quite fond of it. Now be gone. Okay, so that wasn't the answer. So I've already lost, right? Because I still need to get Jerome to distract her. She will... Oh, I could steal all the things. Holy cow. Take the knife. I got two left. Shit, I'm gonna take this. Pardon me. Oops, didn't want to do that. This will end it, so I can't do that. Alright, let's try this then. Here, take this yo-yo. Okay. Nope, that's not it. Alright, I took one item too many. So, what I'm gonna do then... Do I have to end the day to keep those cards? I think I do, don't I? Alright, I am going to cut here, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back in the schoolyard. So I've gotten rid of Monty Bugs, and I bought the yo-yo for Monty. I'm going to explore Cindy, because I believe that's where we need to go. We did Nugget's story, and I think I've exhausted most of his branches, at least at this part of the day. And Lily, you can't really get anywhere with Lily without the gum. So, I think the key has got to be with Cindy, because you can't do anything with Jerome either. Alright, and I always choose, like, what? Isn't Our Love Enough as a branch that I haven't really explored a lot? Or at all, I don't know if I did or not. That's cute, but no it isn't. You're going to have to prove it to me. Why? Well, how about because I'm the prettiest, smartest, nicest girl you'll ever meet? Does that do it for you? I'm sold. What do I do? Maybe if I keep resisting her. You don't seem like any of those things. Excuse me. I know you did not just say that to me, because if you did, I would have you taken out. How would you do that? The girl has her ways. Now I want an apology or you're going down. I'm not apologizing. Fine, you asked for it. What are you gonna do? Oh my god! Rape! Oh dearie me. What on earth is going on over here? I heard someone cry rape. Yes, Miss Applegate, it was me. This boy tried to rape me. Jesus Christ, game. Cindy, we've been over this. Boys not wanting to be your boyfriend does not count as rape, but as per the school policy, I have to send you both to the principal. What? You're punishing me for almost being raped? Now, you listen to me, you little parasite. You're going to the principal's office. End of story. This is so unfair. Yeah, yeah, tell it to the principal. Jesus. Oh! I'm sorry, Bugs. You leave me no choice but to... Oh, what now? What are you two doing here? He tried to rape me. Great. Well then, Bugs, it looks like you get off easy this time. Get out of here, you little dumpster fire. Oh, and that's how he dies in the lunch! Okay. I was expecting him to be dead here. I'll be seeing you at recess, pal. Oh, no, you won't. Okay, you two, let's get this over with. So you're accusing your little friend here of trying to rape you. Really, Cindy? Yes, sir, I could barely fight him off. I'm going to assume that you are going to deny that you raped her, is that correct? I didn't do it. That's what I thought. Well, since no one witnessed the incident and you don't have any proof, that's what the voice recorder is for! There's not much I could do except separate you for a while. So what now? Now, I forbid you two from talking to each other for the rest of the day and send you back to class. Now get out of my office. Okay. Well, I survived the principal. Doesn't seem like our little ruse with Bugs worked and Cindy was able to get away with accusing you of rape. Fortunately for you, that means I have to take back that gold star. What about Jerome? Ah, yes, the high and mighty Jerome. Always talking back to me because his dad is my boss. I think it's time we finally got even with him. Alright, I don't want to do that. I bet Nugget's life. Yeah. Why don't you just take it? I'm not allowed to search a student without probable cause, and Lord knows there's no probable cause for searching the principal's son. Alright, well, this stinks because I need to start the day over. Alright, I guess I'm going to cut here, start the day over, and get the voice recorder. Alright guys, we're back. I got rid of Bugs, and I'm here at Monty, but there is a problem. Two apples, I cannot buy both the yo-yo and the voice recorder. So I'm guessing I have to save the yo-yo for next stage in the classroom. Let's get the voice recorder first. Because if I were to buy both, it would end the day. Or end the stage. Alright, let's get over here. Yes I do. Isn't our love enough? Oh, what did I do? Why? You don't seem like any of those things. Alright, I know you did not say that to me because I don't remember. How would you do that? I'm not apologizing. Fine, you asked for it. What are you gonna do? I feel like it should cost a heart to use the voice recorder. Oh boy. I'm not sure if that worked. Alright, let's speed past this. And let's see if... See, I don't know. I was expecting there to be an apple up here and record this, but maybe not. Maybe it does it automatically. I don't know. I guess we'll find out here, maybe. Alright. Yep, get out of here, Bugs. Yeah, get out of here, little jerk. Alright, so you're accusing your little friend here of trying to rape you. Really, Cindy? Yes, sir, I could barely fight him off. Going to assume you're going to deny that? Yes. I recorded the incident! You did? Well, that makes this a hell of a lot easier. Cindy, do I even have to listen to this, or will you make it easy on yourself and just admit nothing happened? But he... What? Okay, fine. But he started it. He said I was mean. Not good enough. I think I'm going to enjoy not having you in my school for a while. Cindy, I'm going to keep this recorder in case there's any trouble when your awful mother calls. So I can't have it back. No. Now why don't you run back to class now? I think you've missed enough learning for today. I survived the principal! Oh, you're back. Where's Cindy? What's your punishment? None. I've had proof I didn't do it. So that means she's gone. Oh, happy day. I was sick of hearing all her nonsense. You would have earned a gold star. Would have. Well, our ruse didn't get rid of bugs like I'd hoped, and... But don't worry, there's plenty of time to handle that later. Okay, what about Jerome? Why is it asking about Jerome? I thought I declined doing that thing on Jerome. I'm pretty sure I did. Always talking. No, I don't... Why don't you just take it? Yeah, I don't wanna screw with Jerome right now, okay? No. I wanna go down here. You wanna be my morning buddy? No. I want your yo-yo. Deal. Was there anything else here? Screwdriver and cigarettes. Let's go back to hints. Oh, look at... Buy the voice recorder before getting sent to the office with Cindy. Okay, great. So, get rid of Jerome. And then we have blank. And then we have lunch. So that means this happens either now or during lunch. Holy cow. So much I need to figure out. Screwdriver and cigarettes. All right. Cigarettes are for when you go in the bathroom, which I'm not going to be doing. Screwdriver is not needed either. I don't think I need anything from him. Nothing. All right, Jerome, let's get rid of you. Oh, dude, you know you're not cool enough to talk to me. Wait a minute. Do I even need to get the yo-yo? Hold on. Did you steal a hall pass? Why, you interested in getting one? I do. Well, too bad. I'm not interested in helping a dweeb. Look, man, unless there's something cool in it for me, you can forget about it. Now get lost. Or yo-yo's cool. Alright, so this is all new to me. Hell yeah, they are. Maybe you are cool after all. I'll trade you a yo-yo for the pass. Okay, cool. You got a deal, and since we're going to be friends, I think you should do something to help me. Alright, so this is all the usual. I can do it. Got it. Don't talk to anyone on your way out. Okay. Hello, I'm ratting you out right in front of your face. I got the pass from Jerome. I knew it! Jerome, you little cockroach, we've been over this. You just can't steal your dad's hall passes. What, you ratted me out to the teacher, dude? Yeah, he did. He's a good little rat. Oh no, that's awful. No, because that's what you are. Teacher's special little rat. Just like Jerome is special his teacher's special little suspended hooligan. Oh, come on, bro. I thought you were cool. Well, he's not. And because he's so uncool, he gets one of my special gold stars. Now, why don't you go take that pass back to your dad? I'm sure he'll love to know where it went. Man, stupid rat. Getting me in trouble. My dad's gonna kill me. Oh, that was just perfect. You're naturally at this. Let's keep this kid removal train going. I have a special plan for Nugget. Just befriend the little weirdo by the time recess starts. Okay. Feel free to get any of the other kids in trouble while you're in there. You'll have to get creative, though. Okay, so she tells me to target Nugget. Oh! Talk to Nugget after Jerome has been suspended. Oh, this is going well. A lot better than I was thinking it would go. Nugget does not wish to spend morning time. Do you want to be friends? That costs an apple. He's just going to send me on Nugget quests, right? Do you want to be friends? Nugget normally spends morning time alone and eats lunch and lives life alone. Nugget supposes he could be your friend if... You eat this Nugget. Okay, is that it? Yes, do this for Nugget and we'll be friends. I don't trust this. Okay. Good, now remember the taste of the Nugget. We will dine together at lunch. Nugget will see you then. I feel bad about that. I don't feel good about that at all, actually. Hey, I... Try and riot as many other kids as you can. At lunch, I believe in you. Alright. Hi. I have a bad feeling about this. Hey, you've been up here all quiet-like. Alright. How about you little jerk? Why the hell do you think I would want to be your morning buddy? Yeah. Alright, well... Let's go then. Hopefully I didn't jack up. Alright, now, we need to get rid of Bugs, Monty, and Lily. Now, we know how to get rid of Monty. I don't need to buy anything from him, do I? hold on there. So he says here, I figured the biscuit. So we gotta turn him into the janitor. Let's see if we gotta buy anything first. Salad. And we know the salad is for Cindy. I don't know what this is for yet. I don't think we need to buy anything from him. Alright, so let's get rid of him. Sup? You spelled biscuit wrong. Monty can read. Is that the dwee with glasses? Who am I kidding? Of course it is. Alright. So we get the glasses too. I wonder if, we use the glasses to go out into the hallway to get rid of Lily. Okay. What do you want? Yeah. No, but I got a coffin for you. There you go. Beat his ass. You little jerk. Grammar Nazi. There, lessons were learned, lines were drawn. Hey, I want those glasses there, janitor. And there goes Lily. Okay. You're a good kid for letting me know that little monster. Yeah. Okay. Is he dead? No, he just a little twitchy. Yeah, we've gone through all this. I don't think that'll happen again. And he gave me the glasses. Okay, great. So, let's talk to Nugget. Nugget is pleased you have returned. Tell Nugget. The nugget you consumed was very tasty, yes? Huh? You couldn't taste the poison. Wait, what? Nugget poisoned the nugget, you little shit. Perhaps. That depends on what you do next. Bugs just slap at you. Oh, I missed it again. I wasn't paying attention. Yes, he does that every day. But today, Nugget has poisoned, and you are going to poison Bugs for Nugget. Why would I do that? Because Nugget also has the antidote that will save your life. How do I poison? Here's another nugget. It is quite similar to the one you just ate, only this one is far more potent. Just get Bugs to eat it. No, because I need to get rid of Bugs. Yeah. Better hurry. Nugget thinks you will have until the bell rings before the person poison does its work. I hate you. Okay, cool. This is easy, though. I need you to eat this. Why? What is it? It's a nugget. Yeah, I can see that. Why the heck would I want to eat something you gave me? Alright, well, this worked for us in the past. You look like a sissy, dude. What? Who around here thinks I'm a sissy? We know Cindy works. Cindy doesn't think I'm a sissy. She won't if you eat this nugget. He sure showed her, even though she's not here. Okay. Give me that antidote. Is it done? Has Bugs been poisoned? It's done. Wonderful! Yeah. Nugget is quite pleased. If what you say is true, Bugs should die any moment now. And there he goes. Here's the antidote as promised. Nugget hopes you feel better. Please come see Nugget at recess. Nugget would like to show you something. Alright. He wants to show me in the pit. That's what he wants to do. I got two apples left. I'm assuming one apple is using the glasses to get out into the hall, and the other one's probably knocking on the door, right? Want some tasty nutritious slop? No, I want to go to the bathroom. And she wants her glasses, which I got right here. Go ahead and do what you want. Fantastic. Oh my god, look at all these dead kids. And I've only got two gold stars to show for it. Oh, no, don't talk to her. Why is the bell ringing? I got an apple. Knock on it. What the? It's lunchtime. Who's knocking on my door? What are you doing? You're going to get us both in trouble. What are you kids doing out here? You should be in the cafeteria. Well, that obviously is going to get us in trouble, and I don't want to do that. All right, screw Lily. If Lily was eavesdropping, then what were you doing? Also eavesdropping. No, I'm not to let you know, dude. Lily, we've been over this. I had nothing to do with your brother's disappearance. Why don't you step inside my office and we'll talk this over again? That's right. I know it was you! One day I'll prove it. Getting real sick of this, young lady. Office, now! Please excuse me for a moment. Okay, do I go back now? Oh, shit! He's got blood all over him! Okay, thank you for letting me know about her. I'm sure you heard the recess bell. Why don't you go out and play? I don't think I want to question him. I do want to, but I'm afraid it's going to ruin my day and I gotta play it over. Was that a gunshot? Oh, that? No, it was just maintenance. Doing repairs to that one thing? You're very observant. Listen very carefully. Lily is going to be punished very severely for being observant. Do you understand? I do. Good, now go get to recess. Holy shit, guys, I'm almost done with the day. They're all on! Well done. You got Lily, Monty, and Bugs. That's unprecedented. You've earned 3 gold stars. Holy shit. What about Nugget? Did you manage to befriend the little mole creature? Haha, funny. Excellent. You see that hole he's standing by over there? He's been digging it for a few days now. I'm pretty sure he's going straight through to the bottom of the box. Okay. Yes, that would be impressive if it wasn't so dangerous. Unfortunately, I have no way to prove how dangerous it is, and the principal doesn't seem to care. What does this have to do with me gaining his trust? Because he won't let anyone in the hole who he doesn't trust. That's why you're going down there. Well, what's down there besides the dog, the monster Mancard, and the little sign? Why don't you go? Does it look like I'd be able to fit down that hole? No. So would you stop laughing and help me? What do you need me to do? I need you to go down into the hole and find something. It doesn't have to be much. Just anything we can use to get him in trouble. Like what? I don't know. I just know there has to be something down there. Just go there and find it. Okay. Good. Come back when it's done. Alright. Hi. Thank you for coming as Nugget asked. Nugget normally does not have any friends to show his work to, but today he does. Are you ready to enter the Nugget Cave? He's just gonna knock me in there, right? Well, not yet's gonna get me nowhere, so let's just do yes. Excellent. But first, Nugget must do something. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Great, so I'm getting down there then. Now we are ready. Yeah, we've already read this. Alright. It's gotta be the dog then. Welcome to the Nugget Cave. You know, she did freak out when I took the dog to show and tell. So, yeah. Welcome to the Nugget Cave. Behold its nuggety goodness. Please have a look around. Alright, let's grab the dog. Oh, the little doggy! Is it dead? Yeah, it is, but do not fret. It would probably cause trouble! That's what I need. Alright, I don't need anything else from here, right? Ah, yes, a mysterious sign of ominousness. It says that he who brings the 25 talismans... And by the way, yes, I know the talismans are the Monster Mon cards. I know. Alright. Oh, it won't let me do anything here. Alright, and I don't need that, so... Are you enjoying your stay here? Yeah, but I'm ready to go. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, do I just go red on him then? Well, what'd you find? This dog corpse! Oh my dearie me, is that Cindy's dog? Nugget! was it large teacher lady? What is it, large teacher lady? Did you kill Cindy's dog? What? No, Nugget would never. Well, not never, but Nugget is relatively harmless. Don't lie to me. Nugget's not lying. Nugget knows it was the janitor who killed the little puppy. I know it was you. Hey, look, you can see him. Oh, there you go. Oh my, that was unfortunate. Well, that didn't go as planned, but I'm relatively pleased with the result. You've earned another gold star. Goddamn right I did. Well, would you look at that? This playground is completely empty. You've gotten rid of all your classmates and collected 6 gold stars. Oh, I have a bad feeling this is gonna... I missed something and this is gonna end poorly. Now I go home early. Well, don't I get a reward? Oh right, your reward. Here you go. It's a special lunch pass. You can use it anytime you want to have lunch with me. It's my way of protecting my rats for selling out their friends. Well, there's no one left to teach today, so I'm gonna take off. Look, kid, either I can earn a gold star or you can start walking home. Choice is yours. Good, I'll see you tomorrow. Toodles. What? Did we totally skip? Oh, that's hilarious. I got an achievement for being the teacher's pet. Alright. I got $1. I started the day with $10 and now I got $1. Lovely. Okay, again, number 20. So what I'm gonna do then is I'm gonna farm for another $10. And start the next day. I don't know who we gonna do. Nugget can only be eliminated at recess, and only if Cindy has been eliminated. Okay, great. So we got Bugs, which I only know 2 of these hints. We did Nugget. We got Monty. We got Lily. Let me know what you guys want to do next. I'm a little worried about Monty's and Bugs. Well, I'm worried about all of them. I don't know a whole lot at all about these guys. So yeah, who are we going to do next? Bugs, Monty, or Lily? Let me know in the comments below. And again, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for all the comments and all that jazz. It means a lot to me. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.